All right, guys, what up? I'm just doing something a little different than I would usually do. I'm doing a video on an MMO I recently started playing called League of Angels. It's free, it's in browser, so, like, a lot of people would be like, this thing's gonna suck, but it's actually pretty good. I'm gonna turn up the volume a little bit. This is pretty much my favorite song in the game. I apologize for recording the screen. My recording software would slow this game down a little too much. So, I mean, you're not gonna really be able to read most of the text, but I'm just doing a casual video. It's really mostly just filler. I probably should just be, you know, like, doing actual videos. I've got plenty of time. I might do one later. The way I got interested in this game is kind of funny, actually. I kept seeing these ads that said, "Fight with Sexy Angels, 2014's hottest MMO," and I'm like, okay, whatever this is, I gotta check it out. And I don't know, for people who, don't really for people who play MMORPGs a lot, like, that's their main genre, you probably, like, those people probably wouldn't like this game, but I don't play games like this very often, so, like, I thought it was fun. The only two that I ever really played besides this were, RuneScape and Dungeons & Dragons Online, and both of those fucking suck, so I haven't had much experience with these kinds of games. This particular one, I mean, like I said, if you're into this genre, you'd probably hate it because it doesn't really have a lot of, like strategy or anything. Basically, most of the challenge in the game is based around how often you can play it. But. Oh, I should also mention, if it looks like I've got no idea what I'm doing, that's because I don't. So, there's not really that much to talk about. I guess I could just explain what the hell I'm doing. This is called, The Arena, where basically it's just, player versus player. Battles in this game are kind of weird. They're not really in real time. You don't really control them. Pretty much the winner's already, decided before the battle even begins. That's why you can skip them. And I'm not really sure how all that works. That's something to do with the battle rating and people's level, and I'm sure it's got a lot of math involved. It's complicated, and I don't really get it. Oh, and by the way, when I say this game is free, it means you're not required to buy anything. All the good players buy shit. Period. I mean, like, that's it. If you're gonna be, like, anything but a casual player like me, you will buy shit. I'm just running around to fight this guy. I'm probably gonna lose to him, because for some reason the NPCs in this game are really overpowered. Like, look at this shit. I'm a level 46 with a BR of 36,000, and this guy's a level 40 with a BR of 35,000. And I'm gonna lose horribly. That's another thing that's really annoying about this game, is that the battle music is way fucking louder than any of the other music in the game, so you gotta keep turning it down and shit. The music in this game is really good, though. It's a little repetitive, and it gets old if you play it for multiple hours, but it's pretty good. And before you ask, yes, I really do have that many tabs open. I know, it's insane. Well, because the thing is, I'll get to watching one series on the internet, like I'll be watching the Nostalgia Critic, and then I'll get to the point where he starts talking about the Angry Video Game Nerd, and I'm like, oh yeah, that's cool, I should watch the Angry Video Game Nerd too, and then I'll be watching two series at the same time, and shit like that happens over and over again, and it just kind of, it evolves. Before you know it, I'm watching, you know, six YouTube series at the same time. It gets insane. You might notice patterns in the way that I play. And you might be thinking, like, that's gotta be a coincidence, there's no way he constantly, like, makes decisions to do that kind of shit. And you're probably wrong. I'm really weird like that. I don't know if I have obsessive compulsive disorder or what, but I've had a lot of problems with these loading screens lately. Okay. I'm gonna give it one more go. I'm still gonna lose, but oh crap, forgot to put it into full screen. It's too late now. I don't know why you can't do that shit in battle. And for that matter, why can't you skip battles against CPUs? Sorry about that. Cut, that little jump cut there. The 10-minute thing really is a problem. It's really annoying that they put a 10-minute limit on videos. Like, why the fuck would I want to do that? Why would you want to not be able to record more than 10 minutes? I mean, like, you know that they did that on purpose. You have to specifically write it into the software's code to make it force you to do that. So, you know they did it on purpose. It's not like it just made up its own rules. I mean, computers can't do that yet. Yet. So yeah, I don't really understand the strategy to this game. I'm sure I could equip some gems or some shit like that that would help me here. Oh, and just in case you're curious, I play on the S18 GT Arcade server, Demon Huntress. So, I'm not really sure how long this video is going to go on for, because it takes a long-ass time to do everything that you need to do daily in this game. That's one thing I like about this game. There's such a wide variety of gameplay, but the problem with that is that by the time I do all of this shit, I don't even have time to do any quests. Another thing I should mention, the artwork in this game is fucking fantastic. I mean, like, it's all, like, hand-painted and shit. I want to hang some of these posters on my wall. I mean, it's, like, it's that good. I love the Geminology music. If you have no idea what's going on in this video, because I'm not really explaining it, just don't worry about it. I don't know. If you should probably give this game a try. I warn you though, it is very addictive. You will have trouble stopping playing this game. So I guess while I'm, you know, waiting for myself to finish this Bejeweled ripoff here, I guess I could just talk about some non-gaming related things. I recently got into manga again, which is cool. I've been reading Death Note, which I heard was actually, like, I've heard mixed opinions on it, but, I don't know, I think it's pretty good. It's a really addictive manga. Oh, wait, okay. Ooh, 5. Not bad. I actually kind of wish that they would just make a mini game of this, where it's just this for hours and hours. I honestly, this is one of the most addictive parts about the game. I think that's kind of funny, but I don't know. You know what's bad? The voice acting in DuckTales Remastered. I understand that they kind of sounded like that in the show too, but it's worse in the game for some reason. This is what I was talking about when I was in that battle, where doing this would probably help me if I, you know, just rearranged myself a little bit. But again, I'm a pretty casual player. I don't really care enough to make that big of a deal. I do play this game a lot, though. So, how about that Yoshi's New Island? Pretty cool. I can't wait to get that. That's probably going to be my next DS game. Also, Mario Kart 8 came out on the Wii U. When the hell did that happen? Why didn't I know about that? Alright. Crit gem. Crit pickle. Sure, another dodge gem for some reason. Doesn't make any difference. That's another thing that I don't like about this game is, like, a lot of the cool events happen when I'm not playing. I don't think it's worth the gamble. Wow, this is the third recording, which means I've been playing already for roughly 28 minutes. No, it's less than that. It's, oh, that's 18 minutes, okay. Because I'd say both of those videos were about 9 minutes. Alright, I'm gonna attack this guy and lose because he's level 65. That's the thing, to get, like, any good at this game, you've gotta play it all the time, and you just gotta, like, lose over and over again until you get good at the game. So, what does this mean for me in gaming? Am I gonna get into PC games now? Well, probably not, because this computer is a steaming pile of goat shit. This game, even, is pretty laggy. I mean, I remember just last night I was playing Team Arena, and I was the leader of the group, and I was still in the battle, but on the chat they're like, "Go, go, go!" I'm like, "You guys are done already?" I felt kind of bad, because, like, we ran out of time, and they still had attempts left. So it was, like, my fault. I don't know, they could have quit, I guess. I'm running out of things to talk about. Well, I mean, I guess I have... I can talk about my science teacher, who's kind of a bitch. She, like, seems really nice, but then as soon as you, like, actually have her for a few weeks, you start to realize how fucking annoying she is. I'm gonna kick this person's ass. They're only a level 30. They only have quadruple digits for their battle rating, yeah. Oh wow, their angel's only level 8. That's the problem, the only guys I'm gonna beat are really unlikely to drop anything. But I can consistently beat them, so I can just keep trying until I get something. Damn it. Damn it. Okay, fuck it. I'm gonna try someone else. Maybe there's someone a little higher than that, like in the level 40-ish range. No, I guess not. Let's try raiding some other shit first. Ah, here we go, this guy. Oh no, his battle rating's too high. I think I can beat this person. You can see my reflection. Hey. balls. Well, they do have a better angel than me. Whatever. I'll just do some other shit for a while. Okay. Man, there's no way I'm gonna get a team dungeon this time, and it's morning, but same diff. Yeah, there's no way I'm gonna find anyone to do this with me at like 7 in the morning. It's 8 o'clock, yeah, 8 o'clock. Here's one thing I'll mention about the art in this game is that it's pretty, like, nonsensical. It's imaginative, but it's nonsensical. I mean, what is all this shit? I'm standing on a giant donut. Yeah, maybe I should do a level 45. That's a little high for me. I'll try 35. I'm gonna go take a piss, and if I don't have a team by the time I'm back, then I'm just gonna quit. Alright, well, I'm probably gonna call it quits here. I would normally play for a lot longer than this and do all kinds of other shit, but this was just supposed to be a quick video. Just some filler, because, I'm really, like, low on my upload schedule, on my filming schedule. Like, I'm hopefully gonna be able to film some other stuff today, but no promises. So, that's that. I will see you guys later. Oh, yeah, that's another thing. It asks you every single time you leave the page, if you really want to leave the page, because it has all this other shit, which is totally valid, but it's like, if I'm going to quit a game like this, it's probably because I need to, not because I want to.